Levi! For we are the children.
You're the best. Can you be my father?
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help.
These soldiers.
I work with my mother. We sell fruits and vegetables. It's
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Oh, what happened?
My brother John's got the right of it. Join the Bard's College and avoid this pointless war.
Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Suppose so.
Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Suit yourself. None of them's older than 9, and the youngest is 6. Now the horse I got for sale is 7 years old, but in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one. We've taken to calling her Queen Alfsiger, or just Ali for short. I expect you can name her anything you like once she's yours. Ride strong.
It may be dead now. Where did it come from?
I'm right behind you. I will remain on guard here. We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life. What do you need? Okay, got it. Okay, got it.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Fight! she was. What was that?
still here. Let's get going then. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Someone there? Sure, I like these Alakir warriors. Out here, they seem like trouble.
Keep it to yourself. They're not paying us to talk.
Right behind. As you wish, my Thane.
College. Here's Marks, he says. college he meant. What was that?
What do you need? Anything else? We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life. Right behind you. Let's get going then. Still need me to do something? What do you need? Lead on. Huh? Okay, got it. Anything else? We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life. Got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on. Behind you. As you wish, my Thane.
Alakir, hold!
You've proven your strength, boy. Avoid any more bloodshed.
I think you and I have some things to talk about. Stay your hand, warrior. It's no secret why you're here. And you have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment. And no one else needs to die. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapons. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and They want justice.
Of course.
Senpai, what is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps. It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her? Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt. She trusts you, at least to some extent. She sent you after us, and has no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be coming for her, and she needs to leave. Lead her to the stables outside Whiterun. We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper justice done. I'd hoped we could work something out, that you would see reason, that we could avoid having to kill you. Very well, then. If that's the way you want to play it, we will.
Never should have...
Heading up as you command, my thing. Still here. Your command. You lead, I'll follow.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier.
Any news of the Alakir? At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare. Until next time.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about. Gotta keep my eyes open. What is it, Argo? You wear the garb of a true Nord. I salute you. No lollygagging. With respect, companion, I'd ask that you and your friends muzzle that dog of yours. The howling coming from Jorvaskr has gotten out of hand. I'd be a lot warmer and a lot I worry about the other settlements in the hold. Unwalled, lightly manned. Prime targets for those damn dragons.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Thank you. Need something? I've got my eyes on you.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you?
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little
what
man.
What is it that you need?
He has good stock.
No doubt he thought it was the only way to make his point. And also because he knew he could. With good planning and constant vigilance. Even now, my court wizard, Farengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do. If it's the war you're referring to, I'm on the side of Whiterun. No doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire will tell you that I owe them my loyalty. And perhaps I do. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that I owe my allegiance to the Nord people as they fight for Skyrim's independence. Perhaps this is also true. The day might come when I am forced to draw my sword for one side or the other. But that day has not come yet. They're the masters of the way of the voice, of shouting. They live up on top of the throat of the world. If you're really Dragonborn, they'll want to talk to you. In the old stories, they always summon the Dragonborn for training. Well, in the old tales, the Dragonborn heroes would use the power of their voice to defeat the enemies of Skyrim. Wolfhearth was Dragonborn. Talos too. The founder of the Empire, back in the good old days, in the very oldest tales, back from when there still were dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
I've got your back.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Well, the plains dip. Most of the Dragon's Reach occupies the highest, which we call the Cloud District.
Let's get going,
From
then.
Here, the Jarl can see all that goes on within his city.
Is that fur coming out of your ears?
What is it, Argonian?
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
My friend Olava, the seer, she says things will get better for me once I start sticking up for myself. Yes, Braith bullies me all the time. All the elders think I'm a milk drinker because I can't fight. Nobody understands. If you can get Braith to leave me alone, I'll be your best friend. Forever. I'll pay you two. My whole life savings. 2 septums. Oh, good. She'll listen to you. I just know it. Well, I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Greymane's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me, and then I get in trouble.
Mm-hmm. You're the best. Can you be my father?
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostility, spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. So, you wish to master the arcane arts. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should
join
the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Let's get going, then.
I find your wolfish grin unsettling.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
I work with him.
When the Empire surrendered, we all married to me. Shame.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
What are you looking at? Yeah? Why? Okay, I'll leave him alone. I was just kidding around. Besides, if he'd only kiss me, I wouldn't have to beat him up all the time. We done?
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather? I don't fight Lars no more. I That's what you're worried about.
They say there's nothing a Nord woman can do if she puts her mind.
You'd be surprised how much work it is.
What's the hurry?
It's not all standing around in that.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Now I remember. You're the new member of the Companions. So you what? Fetch the mead?
I'm not a man. I'm a weapon in human form. Just unsheath me and point me at the enemy.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Be careful!
I serve Jarl I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for... Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Really? Do you have a place I could live? Oh, wow. Are you sure? You really wouldn't mind? Yay! Thanks, Mr. Papa. I promise I'll be the best daughter ever.
With respect, companion, I'd ask that you and your friends muzzle that dog of yours. The howling coming from the Orvasca has gotten out of hand.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battlefall.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my boys, girls, dogs, elders. It's everything I could have hoped for. I know it's not much, but I found a few pretty things. They're in the chest in my room. If you see anything you like, please, take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do. Papa! You got me a present? Really? Oh, stop teasing me. Need something? Yes, Pa. Thank you. Did you need something, Papa? Sure. What do you want to play? Okay, you stand right there and count to 10. No peeking. Ready? Go!
I've got your... I will remain on guard here. We heading out? I'll just be here then.
Need something? What do you need? Yes?
Trouble?
Come on, just a few more minutes, please. You're the best. Thanks.
Yeah.
We heading out? As you command, my Thane.
Yes? Come on, just a few more minutes, please. Yes, Pa.
What do you need? Okay, got it. Anything else? Still here. I've got your back.
Papa! Bye, Papa!
You lead, I'll follow.
The big tree in the park looks so sad. I feel sorry for it. Take care! Did you need something, Papa? Bye. Hmm? But I don't want to! Yes, Pa.